Y'all don't see it right there. Look, bro. Brother, right there, bro. It's right there, bro.
Bro, look right there.
Hey, Mike.
Bro, I don't see nothing. Right there.
I might pull up to your block just like I'm Nick chillin' with Josh. I'm finna drink this nigga. And rest in peace, my man Slime, he always sneaking niggas. You better hold your wine tight, cause I might take it, nigga. And I can't cop from every plug, cause most of them be lacing niggas. And he gon' shoot me in my back because he's scared to face me, nigga. Broad day, Michael Drake, I might just go and chase this nigga. Hellcat, why body, you can't even race me, nigga. I left my old bitch alone, cause she fucking with basic niggas. I ain't no basic.
Okay, so what's up, Roddy Vultures? And I'm back with another Also, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to be a part of Ventures Gang. Also, I'm posting the bangers back to back all day, every day. 2024, 2025. You already know what it is. Let's get into the video. All right, y'all. So, as y'all can see, you know what I'm saying, your boy is currently, you know what I'm saying, shorts, you know what I'm saying, white beater bonnet on me, you feel me? But I just made it home from school, y'all, because it's, I think today, yeah, it's Friday, y'all. It's Friday. So, my boy Mike and them out here, you know what I'm saying, and they linked up with my dog Bernard because I don't think I ever seen Bernard on the channel, y'all, but Bernard, you know what I'm saying? Me and my dog Bernard has been cool. Like, that was my first best friend in, like, kindergarten through second grade, yes, y'all. So, this not a stranger to me, you know what I'm saying? New to y'all, old to me, you know what I'm saying? But my dogs, Mike and Adam, they just so happened to go to school with my boy, and they all got cool, you know what I'm saying? So, like, we all cool, you feel me? So, my dog, Mike, you know what I'm saying? He hit me and was like, brother, come chill with us, woo. Because he lived not too far from Rami, y'all. So, like I told you, I just got from school, and I had, you know, came home, put on some shorts, woo, and chill. But I might put my, you know, my school clothes back on, my like, uniform, woo. You feel me? Take my bonnet off and go, you know, head to them, so today what I have for y'all is, y'all, it's gonna be something a little different. I ain't gonna say something a little different because let me just say it's gonna be on somebody different, which is Bernard, because you've never seen him on the channel before. So I got a prank on my dog, y'all, because it seems to me like y'all like these pranks, you feel me? So it's like I'm gonna give y'all what y'all want. It's only right I give y'all what y'all want. So today what I have for y'all is, man, I am going to be doing the, you know what I'm saying? I don't think I ever seen this on YouTube, y'all. I don't know, but I'm basically gonna be acting as if like I see something. You know what I'm saying? Like acting as if, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I see somebody in the corner of the room, you feel me? Like, I should get their reaction. It should be a fire reaction, y'all, because, like, y'all already know black people, bro. Us black people, we won't play with none of that, bro. We won't play with spirits. We won't play with none of that. Because I know me personally, if a nigga come to my crib and tell me they see something in the corner of my room, I'm gonna be like, what you mean? Some, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's gonna catch me off guard, y'all. So, like I said, it's a different prank. I never really seen it before. So, I'm gonna go to his crib, you know what I'm saying? Chill, woo-woo. Then, after a while, I'm gonna just be like, brother, like, they got something in the corner of your room. Like, you don't see that? You know what I'm saying? Like, basically, if I see a spirit, I see somebody in the corner. Like, you feel what I'm saying? We're going to see what his reaction be. So, as always, y'all, make sure I like, come subscribe, man. You know what I'm saying? I love y'all. We're going to roll to 10K. Consistent Vin Chisel is in the building. I love y'all. Y'all make sure y'all comment Consistent Vin Chisel in the comment section below. Y'all make sure y'all continue to run up all the social media platforms in the description below. And I'll catch y'all when we get to the crib.
Huh? Nigga beat you up. man.
Quick 6 peep, you know what I'm saying? Load it. Spray on the sand, some shit.
Y'all
what you doing, bro?
You heard that big boom?
Yeah.
That's what I'm. That's what it was, bro.
No.
Bro, what we gonna do, bro? We went about Twitter, you know what I'm saying? That, you know. You feel me? How you feel about it? How you feel you on the tube now? You're
hanging out.
Bro, but they can't even see who y'all is, but they're gonna be like, man, it's dark as hell.
You fucked up, but that was good,
man. But y'all thought y'all was seeing, me that you were seeing stuff, brother?
I thought I was tripping, because then I heard a baboon.
There you go.
Yeah. Bring up the stick, brother. You know you about to like go viral, brother. They gonna be like, oh my gosh, a gangster. I'm gonna have to blur the gat out and shit. I'm like, oh my god. That shit was harder, brother. You was on some action movie type shit. You gonna see the delivers? I said like, man, I gotta see my dog.
I think y'all serious,
brother.
Man, do it.
How you feel about that shit, gang?
You
talk. Look. I told y'all I'm gonna get them bird, you know what I'm saying? They didn't see it coming, you know what I'm saying? I mean, they kind of was throwing hints that, like, you know what I'm saying? They'll be surprised if a nigga did a prank on them. Not knowing that I was actually finna do a prank on them, you know what I'm saying? They just got it earlier than I expected to give it to us, you know what I'm saying? But that was successful, brother, because y'all niggas, y'all already was like, bro, what was that, bro? And you was really like, bro, what? Like, what are y'all talking about? Like,
bro, I've been looking at you, bro, like, what the fuck?
But you know, Mike caught on. Mike had seen the camera. It was behind the, but it was behind something, bro. It was behind some of your dresser, gang.
That's
why
when I got that shit,
I'm
like,
bro.
They
sneaky,
bro. They
sneaky.
I did see that when I seen him do that,
dude. And acting like someone's in the corner of the room type shit, like, bro. Our thumbnail gotta be so hard, bro. Like, we gotta act like we scared, like, type shit. And the man gonna make that bitch look so cool. He gonna put something in the corner of that bitch like a monster. You know what I'm saying? They gonna be better. That bitch gonna go crazy, bro. You pulled the out, bro. You know what I'm saying? That was all props. It wasn't real, bro. All props, bro. Yeah, bro. Splatterbug
gun,
bro. Bro, yeah, bro. It wasn't real, so. It's all to me. Share, like, comment, subscribe, be good. Fuck, man. Real talk, you know what I'm saying? As all the me share, like, comment, subscribe, be part of it. Again, all the pushing them back, back to back. All day, every day, I was in 24 hours, 25 hours. I already know what it is. I love y'all and I appreciate y'all, but I love y'all showing the deal. I promise y'all, it never goes unnoticed. And I see y'all in the next banger video. What y'all got to see, son?
You got that.
You
do
it, man.
I ain't gonna lie. I put on,
dude. Yeah, brother. Just let them know, bro, before y'all automatically swim his feet. Let them know that y'all did not see this coming, bro.
It didn't, brother. It wasn't feet. It's all real.
I ain't even that. He wasn't even recording.
Right. I ain't even see you.
That's it.
Okay, bye.